This is the 65th U.S. Junior Amateur Championship. It's going to be held at the Golf Club of New England in Stratham, New Hampshire, New Hampshire's first USGA National Championship. The course opened in 2003, and it was designed by the Arnold Palmer Golf Group. It's a par 72 golf course. It'll be played just under 7,200 yards for the championship. The course was built on a 450-acre farm, so it's a lot of natural areas along the golf course, natural running waters, streams, large wooded areas.
The course is a mixture of open and woodland holes, so there's a links feel to most of the property. It's a heavily bunkered golf course as well, so I think the players will find it challenging from that aspect.
The team grounds that we've selected for the championship generally are bringing in all the fairway bunkers into play to present a great challenge to the player off the tee.
Although we are inland, it does have a little bit of ocean effect, so we will get a little bit of wind, and it should make for some interesting playing conditions.
The hardest stretch of holes are holes 15 through 18, which will have water hazard on every single one of those holes that will come into play. Strokes will be lost there, and matches will be won. We've gotten a lot of excitement from the community, volunteers, the host club committee. We can expect a great field, great history with this championship. The course lends itself to some great golf course setup coming down the home stretch there, and the USGA is excited to run the first ever national championship in the state of New Hampshire.